let's see where it goes. Those river crossings might just be the small branch arms of these of the reservoir, Lopez Lake. So it might not be too wet. Like I was saying, if the stream is dry, then so will the waterfalls also be dry, I would assume, right? Because if there's waterfalls, there's water moving, and there's going to make a stream. So, I don't know. We're going to see what's up, how far we can go on this. We'll keep you posted on the way. So far, it's pretty minor. There's a bench back there with two wagon wheels supporting it. Kind of cool. Unfortunately, I didn't take the picture in time, or start the camera in time, I should say. Getting further up one of these like arms or branches, I call it. Looks like here's the stream. Looks pretty bone dry, if you ask me. That's why I don't believe there's waterfalls. But I believe in waterfalls. It's not a song by TLC or something like that. Maybe it's Unicorn or something. But today, if we find a waterfall, I feel it'll be like finding a unicorn. 20 miles, like plenty of gas. Famous last words. What did you say? Camp French group area event. Duna Vista Black Bear Camp. Okay. Yeah, oh, there's a river crossing. Yeah, it's very dry. So I'm not too concerned. This is not where we're going to the falls. This is a another part of the campgrounds out here at Lopez Lake. Pretty wild. A little area you could totally set up a slack line. You could totally slack line between those light posts. Or rock climb on the wall.
Yeah, with the sign that says be prepared behind it.
Wouldn't that be awesome?
That's a pretty good spot.
Yeah, totally. That's awesome. Ah. Nice.
Alright.
Alright. Let's do it. Alright, so the new plan apparently is we're gonna go to the ropes course and just look at how much that is and what that entails. And it's times and hours. Not the same thing, times and prices. Alright, I'll see you in a bit. Yeah, we're just checking out this anticline, I think it is. There's a big old crack in the rocks, and there you can see the fold and where they're broken right there in the middle. It's kind of cool. All right, here we go. Pretty country out here.
Try again later.
Wow, here's a shot of the water park. Wow. That looks like fun. Ooh, got a little water spray there. Favorite roads to ride on. this road. This is a high mountain road where the pavement ends, and I think this goes all the way out to Hwasna or Pozo. Steep, steep canyons, which means there's a lot of water erosion, hopefully. And this is where we're going to apparently go off this road to another road where we have river crossings and eventually the waterfall. And what I'm looking forward to is the waterfall into a fairly large pool. And I'm going to try to set up a slack line over that pool and walk across it. And if we fall, we fall in the water. This would literally be my first water line. And I'm bringing way more gear than I need. But that's going to be heavy. I'd rather have it than not need it, you know what I mean? Yes, I thought this trip was not as far as we were going, and yes, I'm still wearing shorts and a t-shirt. Do not do what I do without the proper gear. In retrospect, I probably should have worn it. I literally didn't think it was going to be this far. But again, we are going really slow. Not gonna take a huge slide on pavement back here, so I'm not overly concerned. I'm cautious, of course, but just gonna stay focused. That little creek looks pretty dry. Again, I don't believe there's waterfalls out here. Let's go find out. The gate is open. Wow. This wasn't open before. Nice. This means we can go through it. All right, here we go. This is the furthest I have ever gone on this road. I think Brian has been here on some dirt bikes maybe years ago, it sounded like, but this is uncharted territory for me. I don't see any water in that stream at all. See, that's bone dry. I just wonder, are we going to see a waterfall? So 2.5 miles, what do you say, 2 to 3 miles? 2.5 miles? I should rewind it and find out. I can't. Alright. I could really use some chapstick right now. That would be really nice. I like this road. I do. A good challenge. First river crossing here. Yeah, looks like we made it. Let's take it nice and easy. Scope it out. Now, second river crossing. There's water. Well, that's pretty minor. We can even go left. right, yeah. You're up for it. I'm up for it. This one. Alright. We just made it across. Let's try to get this across. You see there's water. We're gonna go left. Yeah. Nice. More water. Sweet. Alright. We're the crossing number two done. We got like six of them. Another one looks pretty dry. Yeah. Oh. Sorry, the visor fell.